Bath Wild Kittens hosting Kenton tonight. 39-3 at the half, so a dominant first half for Bath. Third quarter action, Haley Brennick knocks down the triple. And Alyssa Manley gets in on the action. Manley out top, takes it to the hole. Right hand floater is good as Bath extends the lead. Manley gonna distribute now. Nice one-hand pass ahead to Maddie Dakin. She lays it in. Bath loves to get up and down the floor, and then another three. Brittany Ulmer getting in on it. Bath wins big, 66-17 over Kenton.